Miyari Usakuda, hola y buenas tardes. Hello and good evening. This is Edba, aka Phoenix Daino, playing some Zelda Tears of the Kingdom.
Poplar Foothill Sky Tower. And there's a well here, which means that there's probably some cool shit. We want to come here. We can't do anything here, apparently. Hold on. There's got to be. Oh, you know what? Yep. That's why we keep this server. Wait. I got you, friend. Oh, you, what are you doing in a place like this?
No, it doesn't matter. Could you just help me?
What's wrong?
I set off a trap in the ruins and now I'm stuck. What a mess.
Can you see a switch? If you press that, you should be able to come. You should be able to get me out of this. There's a cave entrance over there. I got in that way. I'm begging you, mister. I'll just be waiting here, trusting you. Okay. So. Okay. Come on. All right. And then it was like the other side. I wonder if there's a cave around here somewhere. Oops, it's raining. Everything's slippery. Oof. Should at least activate some shrines, huh? Should we call them shrine? I'm pretty sure I cannot pronounce that correctly. That's okay. You don't Oops. Makes you wonder with the cave system. Because I feel like it might be the case system. Couldn't be all the way down there, could it? I don't know. Because I'm tempted to. You know what? Maybe I just need to. Maybe there's a different direction you can go. Or maybe while I'm down here, I can put a pin in something over on the other side. Yeah. There we go. So the cave is somewhere this way. That puts me there. I want to go back this way. No. Yeah. Seems like where I want to be. Is it up there? Or... Okay, already coming. Yes, we did it. Wait, I don't have time to check. I have a good visit with the tower, so I have to go. Thanks again. Oh, okay, let's grab all these suckers. Is that how we now? Oh. Thanks again for saving me. Hey there, mister. Thanks again for saving me. I was only in the area in the first place to do it, and saw the tower. The tower wasn't making anything happen due to the humidity, but I fixed it in a jiffy. Unfortunately, the new stuff caused all kinds of delays. I need to hurry to get to the next diving tower. It probably caused trouble for my friends at the construction company, so I'm going to get moving as soon as I calm down. And you know, skip all that. Oh, yes, we save. We save. And we save. Trying to get shot up in the air. Excuse me. I'm back, and we just unlocked another part of the map. I think I'm just going to try and unlock all of the map, as much of the map as possible, before I move on to any other missions, because then it'll just be easier travel from, you know, place to place to place.
Can
you get some? Yes, I do. I would love some food. Okay, give me just a second, because I just finished something. Huh? Let me save. Okay, hold on a second. Hold on. Everybody, let's go. Come on, let's get. Where am I? Okay, I need to go this way. Yeah, wait. Which way? Blue. Blue. Which way is the blue? D space.
The blue.
Okay. Is that over there? Okay, that's not too bad. Huh. Here we go. Was there anything in between here and there? No. I know.
Get him.
I'm not trying to find a bad guy right now. Whoa. Oh, too late. There is the bird. Oh, shit. Well, I got his ass. Yeah, you definitely shot a rocket. You know what? Is that the bird? I could probably... I go this way, I could turn the bird over here. And I'm already pretty fucking close. So what am I gonna do? Whoops. Oops.
Moving too.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna wait till it stops moving before I make it stop. Yeah. I'm going right there. And I think I might have enough. Is that? Huh. What is that? Wait. Pretty good so far. I think I'm gonna make it. We get to this temple and then eat my taco soup break. Oh, here come little bat things. I'm gonna go here and say live for now. It doesn't look like I have. Blue nightshade, a plant that grows in quieter areas of Hyrule. At night, it gives off a soft glow. Cook with it to increase your stealth. Interesting. Please don't make me do anything crazy to open you up. Just Sahasra Slope Sky Tower. Did you come to see the Skyview Tower? My apologies. It looks like we have a small problem over here. What's going on? I heard the terminal at the Skyview Tower needed repair, so I came to fix it, but
The door won't open. I have no clue why. The door isn't locked, but it won't budge, no matter how hard I push or pull. Ah, of course, I know it's a sliding door. That's what I meant, obviously. I worked up an appetite getting my brain into gear for this. I bet the nearby caves would have some tasty mushrooms. Okay, yeah, we're gonna go into the nearby caves, which are where there's a booble frog thingy, and those are usually near caves. Darn it. Let's see. We don't need, no, we do still need you. Wait. I need to find this cave. And this one is dangerous. Am I going anywhere, even remotely, the right way? There's gotta be a cave system out here somewhere. It usually means there's a state on it. No. What happened? Just a minute, sir. My husband's like, hey, baby. Oh, ouch. Ow. Yeah, I give up on the horse. Where's the caves, though? That's what I need to know. The caves. Oh, shit. You're an asshole. I was just minding my business. Okay. That is a big ass fan of the sky. Need a person. Is there a cave over there? No. No cave. Is the cave over here? No. Oh, look, there's the cave. We just gotta go in there. Look at that. Gotta wander a little bit. This is exactly. And will we stock up on eyeballs? Yes, yes, we will. No. Oh. Okay. No, you. Actually, if it's going to be something that's going to end up broken very quickly and easily, you might as well use it to this. Look at that. I did it. Ta-da! The door opened. Could it be? Did you fix it for me?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. I'm almost done.
Okay.
I can't believe a couple of sticks caused all this hassle.
I wonder if those were in there to begin with. Either way, that really helped. Thank you. Well, the mechanics aren't working quite right. I'll just give them a bit of oil. Yeah, ta-da! It wasn't a big problem, so a little oil cleared it right up. Right. I'm going to hurry on ahead, so this is goodbye. Cool.
Surface map updated. West Nebula. Sky map updated. Sorry guys, I'm stuffing my face right now. This taco soup that is so good. Yeah. And if only y'all knew. We need to see which one they're going again. You are. Where am I? I'm right here. Okay, where is the next temple? No. No, I need to go a little bit more. The soup is so good, y'all. Sorry, I'm tearing this soup up. I got to hold it there because as soon as I let it go, it's going to fly off. Yes, thank you. Mm-hmm. In just a minute. Oh, I'm going the exact wrong way. That's okay. It got me this far. I just wanted to get as far as I could before I had to buy it. This is pretty good, I think. Is what? You had me worried. So I just gotta go up this mountain. Looks like I should go up this mountain. I don't know why this shit keeps coming out of the Joy-Con holder thingy.
Worn out.
Hi guys. Mm-hmm.
Gonna do it some more in a little bit. Right? Here we go. Husbands in the other room giving life lessons to the children who are what it sounds like. The girlies are fighting, so, you know. Please let me make it.
Oh, look at that. Oh, my God. Oh, that was close enough. Oh, that was close enough.
Interesting. Hmm. I can't move any of these.
Nothing.
You can leave me alone. Oh, wait. Lynn, were you? Or Lynn, right, whatever. Lynn, in your room. And I'm supposed to be going this way. Right? There. I don't see anything there. So why did I? Is the right way. Spike, of course you are. You got some skill. They hardly pose a challenge to you, let alone a threat. What's the fate that we were to fight together like this? Your bravery deserves a reward. I take it. Finally, not looking at the monsters, the days trying to involve and allow people for a threat. Okay. So, want to save here. No. We want to go on that bridge, don't we? Yeah, we do. Thank you.
So I am here, which does not put me too much closer to my target. Okay. Now what? I need to be able to go that way, but I don't think I can climb those rocks, which means
let's try something. I might. Let's stay in one. We did good, we did good. Now what? Alrighty. Yeah.
Tireless frog. This rare frog prefers dark and moist places where crooked moss to our ceiling circumstances will temporarily increase your maximum stamina. Okay, let's see if we can make it out here without falling. I don't know that I can. And so far, so good. We need to get up that hill there. See, because that's glacial sugar I can't climb on top of. Maybe if I go in that cave system, it'll be safer to get to the other end.